contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
WWE World Heavyweight Championship is up for grabs here. And Byron, what do you expect to see here tonight?
Well, I don't think I've ever seen the champ in better physical condition. That said, beating him here tonight might just be impossible.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole. This is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
Thank you.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
Great offense by John Cena.
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
That'll turn your lights out. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Ooh, hello.
Not looking good right now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Whoa, it's another reversal. There's a fisherman suplex. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Head crank.
Pretty drop kick.
Well measured. Looks like John Cena is taking the upper hand.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Mention of Gooch Driver. Absolutely planted.
Cena got him there.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Clothesline! The challenger's looking shaken.
He planned for this and could still rally.
That was just disrespectful.
McIntyre
for the win to retain the championship!
But Cena kicks out.
Way too early.
What began as ruthless aggression evolved quickly for John Cena. Whether the Newberry, Massachusetts native was the doctor of economics, leader of the C Nation, or the face of the WWE, it comes down to hustle, loyalty, and respect.
John Cena right now just teeing off on his opponent.
Ouch! Big clothesline!
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Elbow drop. Piercing. A striking blow. Power bomb. Sharp clothesline.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Drop kick.
Big punch finds its mark.
John Cena is measuring.
Oh, John Cena.
Hey! The title might change hands.
Yeah, but can John Cena take advantage of it? Well, he just shut everybody up, and now John Cena is our new champion.
The task was a mighty one, but look here. This is how you contain a Scottish psychopath.